Yeah, Set my sleeve! Thank you. was your downfall.
The rage, it's gone. You did it. Something's changing. Vault Hunter, over here. Is holding this place together.
Ah! Time slices the chorus and chaos becomes it!
He's right. It's falling apart. Go, loot whatever you can before it fades.
The treasures of the hunt will be mine.
Go! This place isn't going to be around for much longer.
Vault Hunter, I have successfully re-established contact, but the Vault Hala construct is falling apart. Quickly, collect anything you can.
The arrangement comes for the Sultan wound.
Much time left.
Tragedy slashes through the vestigial me.
It's all gonna be gone any second now. I get it now. That thing? It was everything in us that's rage and violence. And it was reaching for me, to change me, like it changed him. He was protecting me from this the whole time. He didn't want to lose me.
Krieg, I am ready to initiate the mind extraction.
No. I think I'm staying. We've been fighting over the scraps of who we were for so long that we forgot how to make anything new. But now we can.
Where does our finger salad belong on the table?
Let's start right here, together. You first. What do we need?
A bonnet for a fragile face! You swing!
All right, here I go. Your turn. Nice. We all lose things. Our pasts, our friends, our minds. But we keep going. Keep fixing ourselves when we break. We may never be perfect.
That's enough for now. Come on in. Tell me about your day.
But we can get close enough.
most sincere thanks for taking on this mission, Vault Hunter. By collecting this invaluable data, I have everything I need to pursue the question of what makes a psycho. But it will take some time to come to any definitive conclusion. In the meantime, you are free to enjoy Krieg's brain anytime you like. I'm sure he will not mind. Mind? I crack myself up sometimes.
I'm proud of him. Today, for the first time, he fought back.
Struggle forever against the bonds!
Yeah, but at the end of the day, the struggle is worth it. It's the only way for us to work toward being the person we want to be.
The knot will never unravel!
I know, man. I know. But for the first time, I think I'm okay with that. Listen, we can't thank you enough for everything you've done here. For what it's worth, you're welcome back anytime. Something tells me that thing is gonna keep coming back. I guess we never truly defeat our demons, do we? We have to keep fighting them. They may not get weaker, but we do get stronger.
And bombs. You know where to find me. When you need a dose of the red stuff, come find me. Leaving already? Well, it's your funeral. Guns for every occasion.
Distract them! Found a chest. Yes, into the fray. A good hunt. Sky's Fury. Pocket rats! Overwhelm them!
Come here!
company days, a bathhouse was a beacon of hospitality. But there was nothing clean about it now. The Vault Hunter figured it was time to wash some Devil Riders in blood.
Too much money or not enough blood?
Cormash, handle the intruder for me. I put you in charge for a reason. Lock this whole place down.
You are the lady. Lock the damn door just in case.
There was no way in, so the Vault Hunter set about creating nooses to draw them out. Starting with some of their prized, ill-gotten goods.
Slaughter to remember!
Go!
To my logs, there's a Sato journal near you.
Devil Rider hideout was stocked with spoils. Munitions, core, you name it.
We got into position, but something stayed my hand. Devil Riders were gathered around a screaming fella, tattooing him. The ink was sparkling with core. Soon the fella passed out from the pain. Devil Riders laughed. That's when we let loose. Rivers ran red that night, but they cleared by morning when we filled our canteens.
Another cat! You earned it, Bounty Hunter.
Look at that cat's ass!
Distract them!
Taking the bait, so it was time to find something a little more destructive.
Live!
A very intriguing woman who once said, fire solves many things.
There was bound to be something highly flammable about. A little improvised explosive would do the trick. Whether it was a good idea or a bad idea, well, that was hard to say.
They're trying to burn down my damn bathhouse! That's it! Get out there and stop them, bastards!
Well, that sure got their attention. At the time, it was just another gunfight. Wasn't until a few years later we all started calling that day the Bathhouse Massacre. Scent of lavender and blood hung in the air. The Vault Hunter moved deeper into the heart of the hideout, figuring that's where the stone would be.
All right, gunslinger, all right. Step into my office and let's settle this according to the code.
Ink of Corn Blood. That's something. Even if Sato never made it back, sounds like he pulled his share of Devil Riders down to ruin along the way.
Racks up my sleeve!
Gunshots for your gunshots, and doctors is horrible clear.
Whoop and tear!
Vault Hunter justifiably and intelligently came to the conclusion that this was a key to a secret room. Every hideout's got one or two.
You've got great gunslinger, I'll give you that. Should have killed you when I had the chance. But right now, I got a train to catch. See you around. Oh, and when you get back to town, tell the hatchet you picked the wrong side.
Now, I'd like to tell you that's where the Vault Hunter found the stone, but that ain't the truth.
Hey, somebody out there? If it wouldn't trouble you overly much, I'd appreciate some help getting out of here. Well, well. It's about time someone came along. Was thinking I might die here. Guess not. You did come here to save this old troubadour, didn't you?
I did not. Where is the stone?
A stone, huh? You know, it's the damnedest thing. Butcher Rose was making me play this melody to the stone over and over. Don't really know why. It sounded like Rose ran off with the stone because you were nipping at her heels. Don't know where she took it, but I do know this. The stone, it ain't a stone.
Then what is it?
It's an egg, if you can believe it. I swear to Ruby, it's true. Kind of monster from the company games. Rose called it the Ruiner. Go on, see for yourself.
Before the Vault Hunter came to town, Ruiner was just a word. Since then, folks make signs on their hearts when they hear it. Juno would want to see this.
Thanks for springing me. I'll see you back in Vestige. Hopefully. Hard to believe. We've been sleeping next to this monstrous thing for all these years. This is gonna make for one hell of a song.
Time to head back to town and tell Juno the news.
This hell
This hell, hell's a home where the moon rides along. We didn't run, and we paid by the sun.
That badge should be mine! There's no way she...
Vault Hunter figured it was time to show Juno the big and ugly that Rose was looking to hatch.
Hey, Bounty Hunter. Titus was just leaving.
Yeah, I think I'd better be off. For your sake, Juno. You be careful around the hatchet, Tomodachi. She's got so much blood on her hands, she can't see the lines anymore.
Well, how'd it...